Hey, Finn. I'm not doing so good.
Oh, no.
Yeah. I just wish I could see the treehouse one more time.
Yeah, dude. Of course. Let's go there right now.
That's okay. Just promise to plant me there.
Ready to settle into the 37th?
Yeah, about that. Jake, when you left, I kind of freaked out. It was the worst thing to ever happen to me.
Aw, come on. You still had plenty of other things to live for, right?
Yeah, but deep down, I just kept waiting for the day I'd finally see you again. Mr. Death, I want to go back.
Proud of you, bro.
Thanks, bro.
You'll be ready for the 50th before you know it. Go back there and live that best life.
No, wait.
I'm not your mom.
Wonder what life's gonna turn me into this time.
Jake? What are you doing? I just had my donkey epiphany.
I know. I'll just come back for fun. Because it's great being alive with you.
Good reason.
Hey, I'm Mo. Oh. Don't worry, my legs don't work.
You're Mo? Wait, are you human too?
My skin's human.
Dude, how old are you?
Hey, come on now. It is Bimo. Looks like there's some software problems.
So, you made Bimo?
Hey, you're not gonna reset our friend's personality, are you?
Huh? What? No. Bimo's one of a kind. I built Bimo to take care of my son. Yeah, oh, thank you. But I guess I never ended up dating any women. So, that's that. I sent Bimo off into the world alone. Hoping he can find a family alone. Maybe even find somebody else's little boy to take care of.
Aw.
Oh, there's that backup driver disc. Thank you. That ought to done it. I must have built what like a minion mole's. But Bimo is very, very special. I built Bimo to understand fun and how to play. You see, I made Bimo to be more.
Finn! What you doing?
Hi, Princess. I'm, writing something for Jake.
Oh, well, speaking of Jake, did he explain everything to you?
Yeah.
And you understand?
Yeah, I understand.
Finn, sometimes you want someone and you want to kiss them and be with them. But you can't, because responsibility demands sacrifice.
What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say that you're a hero, Finn. You're my hero. So, I'm glad you understand why you can't be with Flame Princess.
Bubblegum! I can't do this anymore!
What?
Now you like me?
Finn, what are you talking about?
What am I talking about? Peeby, I was... I was in love with you, okay? And you didn't love me back. Now I'm ready to move on, and it's like, you're gonna build me up all over again. Well, I'm done. I'm done.
Oh, Bimo, you tried, but you were never the hero of the story I like to call life. You were always just a cute sidekick.
Bubble.
Oh no, don't cry, Bimo. You know, I'm an empath.
Huh? No! No! Bubble! Help! Bimo!
Oh. This is probably bad, huh? I think I'm dying. But that's okay. Bimo always bounces back. Mm-mm, not this time. But I'm supposed to save the drift. That's my job. Now your job is to be dead. Oh no. Bimo, you can get through this. Really? Just kidding. You are not a hero.
You are nothing but a little kid, Bimo.
Oh. No. Bimo always bounces back. That was the craziest thing that ever happened. But I guess after all that, I do feel a bit more grown. Except that the mission was just a made-up lie. So who knows if I will ever grow up at all. And Mo is gone now. So if there is anything he wanted to teach me, better be in me already. I guess all I can do is listen to the heart Mo gave me. Except that's what Amo did, and he turned out bad. So what if I turn out bad too?
Amo could not think outside his programming and was blinded. But your imagination lets you see the world how it could be.
But I'm different. It's not just Mo up here. It's me too. And if I cannot trust in Mo, I can trust in me. Oh boy. It sure is confusing being grown. I miss you, Mo. What a day. Oh.
I'm gonna miss you too, Bimo.
I feel so very, very proud of you.
Oh. I know it's been a long time since we talked. Sorry about that. But well, maybe if you don't wanna talk, you could just listen. Mo told me if I do this thing, I'll be a grown up. And that sounds cool, I guess. Like, if I was grown, then I could drive to the playground all by myself. And I could buy my own pacifiers at the store if I was grown. But then, if I change, will Finn and Jake still love me? Will I still love them? Mo changed to a new body. And he's still the same, I guess, sorta. But does growing up just change your body? Or also your soul? Maybe I could just stay the same forever.
You know, it's been really nice hanging with you fellas, working on the car. It gets a little lonely at my space-age banana dome.
You don't have a girlfriend?
No. I don't want to be alone, but yeah, I've gotten pretty good at it. I put her around the house, keeping busy with my little projects. But it would be nice to find someone.
Okay, bud. There's no reason to freak out just because the treehouse is gone! Ah! Bimo? Oh, no, man. Your little face.
Shh. It's okay, Jake. You always try to protect me and Finn. But sometimes we are going to get hurt. How about today, you let me be the papa?
I came pretty close to biting it back there. I never would have gotten out of there without your singing. It's amazing how strong that song was.
Music is powerful, man. It speaks to a primal pit in our brains. It makes anyone want to get up and get their knees going. Gotta get them pumping, pumping, pumping. Boom, ba, boom, ba, boom.
What do you think, Music Hall?
Jake's right. A good song can really wrap people up in a mood, better than any words alone could.
I'm alone.